What's the difference between a physiotherapist and an osteopath?
That is a very good question. In general, the osteopath will be more hands-on. They'll probably use a lot more manual treatments, whereas physios tend to use a lot more exercise-based treatments. But as time goes on, the difference between a physio and an osteo is closing. We're all movement professionals, and quite often we work very, very similar to each other.